Okay. Dear students, since the last 5-6 videos, we were talking related to various concepts of genetic engineering. Well, tools we have already discussed. The tools which were used in genetic engineering that must be familiar for you, starting from the gene of interest, followed by restriction enzyme, then process of ligases, vectors, etc. These are all the different tools what we have discussed. Then even the techniques like cell electrophoresis we have explained to separate the DNA fragments on the basis of their size. We have explained the technique called by the name cell electrophoresis. Then in the last videos, even we have discussed how genes are to be transferred into host cells. At the same time, how to make that the host cells to receive the DNA, that also we have explained. Then, even though there were too many variety of bacteria, why E. coli only would be used as most popular host cell, even the reason we have explained previously. Now, the steps involved in a recombinant DNA technology that we were explaining were, first and most important one, isolation of genetic material. As we know that genetic material may be either it will be DNA or it will be RNA also. But most of multicellular organisms, including us, DNA will be the genetic material. Only in few viruses, they will be having RNA as genetic material. And another thing is, we are explaining the concept of biotechnology where our focus, our dedication, our interest will be only towards DNA. That is the reason why, even though concept is isolation of genetic material, here we will be explaining how to isolate DNA from the recipient cell. In that, one cell and three cell only nucleus of the nucleus of the chromosomes.
Based on the type of the cells what we have selected for isolation, the
name of the enzyme that is produced, that also changes. Very well, the clarity is very well.
ಒಂದು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಕ್ಯಾಬಿನೆಟ್ ಏನಿದೆ ರೆಫ್ರಿಜರೇಟರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಡ್ ಇದೆ, ऐसा चित्र आता ना अलग जगह पे ना तो मैं क्या मात्रा देगा हमारी कॉर्ड सब रेफरेंस लेके ले लेकिन मैं ये पे अलग इंद्र थे कि भी क्या होता ना चिल्ले जाते ना ना देख लो आर्टिस्ट हो गया एड वंस यू हैव हैड इट चिल्ले एट द नॉट टू द रेस्क्यू अलग वाले इवन ना ही बंदा लिए ने इट इज स्टार्ट गेटिंग प्रिसिपिटेटेड DNA would be there inside the tissue from beginning itself. But after addition of chitinretinoid, it will be visible. It gets precipitated and it is visible, just like a thread. And one more thing that you should not ask that, whether can we see the DNA in a double helical structure? So now we have DNA is in 3, DNA is in 4, all in 3, it cannot be. After a DNA comes from in a, you know, shall be in a other person, but thread is better than the other person. That means it would be technical error. You know, this is what you think about that. So, you can take it, right? DNA is getting precipitated and it is visible just like a small part of thread. But, you can see what it's doing. What do you think about it? Can you insert your hand within the test tube? That is possible. Because of some reason. Simple glass dot that is the media for you in chemistry that you will use in this. By inserting a glass dot, you need to slowly take out the precipitated DNA outside. This process of removal of DNA, process of removal of precipitated DNA from the test tube with the help of glass dot. This will be called by the name spooling. What is spooling occurring? Briefly explain about spooling occurring. Spooling occurring, it is a process of removal of precipitated DNA. From where? From the test tube. How? With the help of glass dot. So, glass dot is the end of the glass dot. Glass dot is the end of the glass dot. Rotate the precipitated DNA. You start coiling over the glass dot. Then slowly you need to take them out. This process is called the name spooling. Spatula to go, at the test tube in box ago, it should not be done. By slowly and steadily, by making the DNA to climb over or wrap over the blaster, you need to take them out. This is called by the name isolation of genetic material. Briefly explain about isolation of genetic material means. For isolation of genetic material, that is nothing but DNA, following steps are to be performed. First, we need to rupture the cell wall of the corresponding cell from which DNA is to be isolated by using some of the enzymes like if they are plant cell, if it is bacterial cell, if it is fungal cell, which enzyme to use, that is to mention. Then, first step, pads of polysaccharide will be taken them out by using some specific enzyme. Then to isolate the DNA in pure form, first RNA and protein must be digested by using enzymes like ribonucleases as well as proteases. Finally, chitin ethanol is to be added to the test tube to make that DNA to be precipitated. Then by inserting a glass dot, you need to make coiling of the DNA over the glass dot and you need to take them out. This process is called व्यस ಐಸೋಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಇಂದ ಪ್ರಿಸಿಪಿಟೇಟೆಡ್ ಡಿಎನ್ಎ ನ ಹೊರತೆಗೆದು ಅದೇನೋ ಸ್ಪೂಲಿಂಗ್ ಜೆಲ್ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹೊರತೆಗೆದು ಏನೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ
रिमूव ऑफ डीएनए
which will carry the gene of interest from choice of the person.
ಏನೇ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಿ ಇದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಿಂದ ಮುಂದೆ ಮಾಡೋರಿ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅವತ್ತೇ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಈಗ ಡಿಎನ್ಎನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೇಕು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಿಂದ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಬಟ್ ರೂಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹೇಳಿ ವಿಚ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ದ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಡ್ ಜೀನ್ ಸೇಮ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ನಿಂದ ಟೂ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಬೋತ್ ದ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಜಾಯಿಂಡ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಐದರ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್
ತಗೊಂಡು ಈ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ
transfer them within a device called by the name bioreactor for the large scale production of the product.
No cell are there, 100 crore cells are going to generate one. 100 crores of cells are there. Each cell with insulin gene are there. From each cell, insulin is producing another. How much amount of insulin that you will get? Sit by.
They have no distributed transferring to bioreactor for their large scale.